guys, welcome back to another video, and today for you, I'm going to be wrapping all of my Elf on the Shelf's gifts. So, we have this wrapping paper, so we're actually going to get started with the first one, and I can't talk that loud because I don't want my Elf on the Shelf to hear me. So, this first one is a brand new hat. I'm making a video. Alrighty. So tape. So, please, if you guys ever see my elf out in public, please do not spoil all of these gifts for him. Like, I'm begging you guys not to. If you guys do, you guys are gonna be in big trouble. And I will remove you guys as a thing on TikTok. And I will unsubscribe to your YouTube channel if you have one. So please don't tell. I'm just kidding, because you can't see Elf. You can't see elves. Move. Jeffrey. Jeffrey B Day. One present down. Four more to go. Oh, and also guys, please don't do what I am doing, because you have to be 7 years old to do this, or 8. Like, ages plus 7. If you guys are a kid and you guys want to wrap presents, you have to have an adult around you, because you never know if you will cut your fingers. And I do not want anyone cutting their fingers from me, because I told them to wrap presents for their elf. So please don't do it. Next one is this birthday cake puppet. Alrighty. Let's just put that in. You might have to fold it a little bit. Alrighty. Make fun of me in the comments, and I'm very happy that comments are off, but I could hack into your guys's phone, just kidding, and I would just kidding, and I will make you poop your pants one day. I will make the funniest video, and you will poop your pants. Every single one of you guys. Oh, and also, go drop a sub, everyone. That will really help me out, and to make more videos for all of you guys. And girls. We need a little more wrapping paper. All also, if you are Jewish, this is not a Christmas video. You may have an Elf on the Shelf, which is Christmas, but trust me, I'm not wrapping Christmas presents. This present wrapping is actually very hard. So please leave a like and one prayer for me down in the comments. Please, I'll beg anyone, please drop a sub. If you guys really want me to make more videos, just go ahead and drop that big fat thumbs up button. I would really appreciate that. This second gift is actually very hard to wrap. Alrighty, just a little piece. A second present done. We just have to write Jeffrey B. Jeffrey B. Day. Second present down, I meant. Alrighty. And also, guys, I do have a mystery one. And it's going to be on my shorts. So just go to channels on my page and go subscribe to The Franzer Shorts. Yes, I'm very sure too that it is called The Franzer Shorts. Next one, squishy donut. Alrighty, so we're just gonna put that down. Do you know what I really like about this product? I really like about it that you don't have to that it squishes. Which gives me more space to wrap the product. Oh, and also, guys, if you guys want a free product from me, go subscribe to my YouTube channel, like the video if you're done, and go, and right on your doorstep will be something. my thing. Like, you know, my address to send fan mail, because I do not want strangers coming to my house and just stealing every single one of my puppets. Already, this small present done. Now I have to write the thing. And we only actually need two more presents. Sweet. I'm still doing
it.
Alrighty, next, third one done. Oh, and also, I actually also have to log in to my other account, the Friends or Shorts, and I actually have to upload two videos. Also, I guess I'll make behind the scenes on this one. Yo, what's up everyone? Welcome back to another video. I am actually filming right now, and you guys are actually going to be on the behind the scenes. Actually, I don't have any behind the scenes. You know what? I will never make a behind the scenes video ever again. Come on, let's move on. Alrighty, next one is this little monkey noodle. Alrighty. Some of these presents are very small, but on the other hand, some of these presents are humongous. Okay, we need a little bigger. So let's just eat that over there. Alrighty. This one's done. Now we just gotta put this present in there. Oh, and also, you guys remember how I forgot to stop recording on this one? Well, last night I actually forgot to stop recording on my shorts. So you guys could actually go ahead and watch that. But please, guys, don't skip to the end. One prayer for me to wrap this present. Alrighty. Should put that in. And guys, don't subscribe to any, actually no, because some of them are my favorite YouTubers.